Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add Rythm bot on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe out 1 minute. So first of all, open your browser and open a new tab and type here bot.gg and enter this website and search here Rythm. And here's the Rythm bot. Click on invite. And from here, choose your server. Continue. Authorize. And ensure that you're not a robot. And here we can see my Rythm bot has been successfully added to my server. And to start this Rythm bot, join a voice channel and type this code here, explanation play, and give a space and then paste the music link or playlist link, then hit enter. And here you can see the music showing up here. If you want to know all commands for Rythm bot, you can open this website and here you will find Rythm Discord bot commands, as you can see. So this was how we can add Rythm bot on Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.